The first time we're seeing and hearing the police shootout that left one man dead. 12 News' Terry Sater takes us from the robbery at the GameStop store in Fox Point to the dark street where the suspect died. It's new at 10.
It's a night a Fox Point police shift commander will never forget. After 10 years on the force, it's the night he says he was forced to open fire.
Put your hands up!
It's the day after Valentine's Day, and you're looking at Fox Point squad car video of a deadly shootout. Police say after armed robbery suspect Curtis Gerard fired at them, officers fired back with assault rifles.
Being fired on, knowing that, you know, it is a long-range shot for a handgun, but if he gets lucky, one of us could have been killed.
Officer John Adamitis was the shift commander that night. He says he gave chase after spotting Gerard driving away from a robbery at the Fox Point GameStop store. Three officers cornered the suspect in Glendale. The shooting followed.
I could have been dead. My wife and son could have been all, without a loved one, along with all my friends, and same thing with my coworkers. Any one of us could have been killed that day.
Now you're looking at GameStop store surveillance video of the armed robbery earlier that night. A manager called 911 after the holdup.
He made the customers, all of us, get on the ground. He said he was going to shoot me in the back. We have a 10-minute delay. He said he worked here. The safe would open. It doesn't. It's still beeping. He left.
Police say Gerard was armed with a .40-caliber semi-automatic handgun that he then used in the shootout.
I don't know whose rounds hit him. I know he was struck by our rounds.
But police say the medical examiner concluded the robber died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
The district attorney's office says there won't be any charges in the case since the officers did nothing wrong and the suspect is dead. It's another night the officers were able to safely return home. In Fox Point, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Police say Curtis Gerard was suspected in nearly a dozen robberies of several area GameStop video stores.